Good morning, YouTube family, good morning. It's another day that God has made, and yes, I am thankful once again for God's grace and mercy. And this morning, you guys, I just want to share with you and say that God loves you. That's right. God loves you for who you are. No matter what you go through in this life, God loves you. And also, I want to let you guys know this. Somebody is praying for you. Somebody is praying for you. The reason why we are here today is because somebody prayed for you. But this morning, I just want to let you guys know that God loves you. And don't forget that. Don't forget that personal relationship that you should have with our Heavenly Father. Don't forget to accept Jesus as your personal Savior, because God loves you. And you want to know how we know that God loves us? If you're watching this video right now, that means that God has given you a second chance to do it all over again. You want to know another reason how we know that God loves us? Because it says it in our Bible. And it says it in John 3:16. For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten Son, that so whoever believeth in him shall not perish, but have everlasting life. Know that God loves you this morning. He favors you. He favors you. And all we have to do is just continue to pray, continue to keep his commandments, and continue to do what the Lord has called us to do. Don't forget about that this morning. God loves us. He loves us, and he wants the best for us. All we have to do is humble ourselves. You know what it says in the Word of God? It says that all things work together to them that love the Lord, that are called according to his purpose. So this morning, know that God loves you. Right before we end this video, let's pray and give it to God. Heavenly Father, we come saying thank you. Thank you for this day. Thank you for this moment. Thank you for this opportunity to give you the praise and the glory. Father God, we ask right now that you touch us, that you deliver us, Father God, that you lead us and that you guide us, Lord God. We ask right now that you go with us, Lord God, today as we start our day, Lord God. We ask that you cover us in your blood. We thank you for your love. We thank you for sending your Son, Jesus Christ, down to die in our place. And on the third day, he rose with all power in his hands. We give you the praise and we give you the glory, and we say thank you for answered prayers. Thank you, Father God, for your love. Thank you, Father God, for keeping us. Thank you, Father God, for everything that you have already done. We give you the praise and the glory. In Jesus Christ's name we pray. Amen and thank God. Know this morning that God loves you. Give it to God this morning because he gave it to you. And as I always say, share this video. Make sure that you guys subscribe to this channel because God is doing great things. And like I always say, if God loves me, he loves you. He loves us all. Until next time, you guys, be blessed.